Klingerman, the face of My Fox 10, joins us now. And Shelley, you're very passionate about school safety. I mean, you even made a documentary educating people. I mean, share your thoughts on today's morning shooting with us.
Yeah. Brittany, first let me say my heart goes out to all of those families who have been devastated by today's tragedy. There's no way to completely prevent these things from happening, but parents, there are things we can do to engage in keeping our kids safe. I know this because I took on a project of passion in regards to school safety 6 years ago and created a school safety documentary from a parent's perspective. We have to engage and support our school's efforts and law enforcement to protect our kids, and we can.
Now, Shelley, I mean, how and why did you create this documentary and become so passionate about this subject?
You know, I was at a conference and I really wasn't the intended audience, but the message I heard at that conference was one that I thought, wow, parents really need to know this. And I felt it was really important. I wanted to share that with others.
And I know before I heard you talking in the newsroom, you were telling us that first you were scared, right, and then you went into being angry, and then you took action.
Right. After I came out of this conference, I was almost paralyzed with fear and thinking, this is a huge problem, and what could I possibly do about it? But after being so paralyzed with fear, I started to get angry, and that anger is really what sparked my action. And, you know, vigilance is the key to protecting our kids, just trusting our instincts as parents. If we see something when we drop our kids off at school, don't dismiss it. Go in and talk to the principal and say, hey, this might not be anything, but there's something out of place in front of the school. If we all did that, there would be so many more eyes looking out for our kids, and we might pick up on something that maybe would help, that would prevent this. This is a much better conversation to have a prevention than what we're dealing with today.
And you also mentioned that you had 10 things to mention to parents to remember to stay safe.
Right. You can go to WTHITV.com and learn 10 things you can do starting today to start protecting our kids.
All right.